being in the unknown, being in that present moment. And instead of it alerting an alarm system of fear, that fear response, to actually learn in that moment that there's a way to make internal changes and you're just gonna get better at it. And as you get better at it, that unknown place called the present moment is the perfect place to create from. And think about it. You know when someone's present with you in your life because they're paying attention to you. And you know when they're not present with you because they're not paying attention to you. And if where you place your attention is where you place your energy, and you practice every day self-regulating with your eyes closed to create brain and heart coherence, and you know how to do that, and you can be present with your husband, present with your children, present with your coworkers, present with pain, present with whatever, that's a skill. That the more you practice it, the better you get at it.